This tool allows you to separate an original shape into two from a style line. Highlight the outline of the shape, or any internal shape attached to the outline, then choose the function. By clicking on the segment that divides the piece, or the style line, the piece will then separate into two shapes. You can join two shapes together by selecting the two segments you want to join together. Then, with the tool selected, click on the endpoint of the first or the primary shape, then click on the endpoint of the secondary shape. If you want to keep the line, hold the shift button while selecting the two points. Note that the secondary shape will adjust itself to the primary shape. The first point you click is the primary, and the second is, of course, the secondary.